to simplify 3 square root 2 times 2 square root 6, we start by multiplying the outside and inside of the radical, giving us 3 times 2, which is 6, and 6 times 2, which is 12. We then break down the inside of the radical. Breaking down 12 gives us 4 times 3. Breaking it down further gives us 2 times 2 times 3. Because there is a pair of 2s, we bring that out front, giving us 6 times 2 root 3. Multiplying gives us 12 root 3 as our final answer.